YouTube, it's Caesar Got Kicks with another video today. And today's video is going to be about a Kicks 101 Expo that happened here in Dallas. And just a little bit about Kicks 101. I love going to them. The sponsor is going to be Villa, and also the main dude is going to be Frank. His Instagram is going to be right here down below. And also, me and my good friend Dante got to get up a set up a table. His table was an exclusive sneak shop. You can also go follow him on Instagram down here right here. And I also got to meet another cool person, which is Taylor Bettis. She's like pretty much known for like her shoes and all that. And she was really cool to meet. I got to take a picture with her. Her Instagram is gonna be right here. And but it was really cool. I love going to the expos here, and it was really fun. But I was a little bit upset because in the beginning it was kind of dead, but after like at least a good hour, like a whole bunch of people just started coming. But other than that, I mean, it was still like a really good expo. Enjoy the video, guys. Peace.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, yak,
yak, yak. Man down, where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city, I run, my nigga.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rapper, I'm slinking crack or moon cocaine. This is cul-de-sac and plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, El Boogie, Yang Yang, YG Lucky, ride down Rosecrans, it got ugly, waving your hand out the window, check yourself. Warriors and Conan's, hope euphoria can slow dance with society. The driver seek the first one to get killed. Seen a light-skinned nigga with his brains blown out at the same Burger stand with tank out. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day I was looking at him different. That was back when I was 9. Joey packed a 9. Pack a stand on every porch is fine. We adapt to crime. Pack a van with 4 guns at a time. With the sliding door, fuck it's up. Fuck you shooting for if you ain't walking up, you fucking punk. Picking up the fucking pump, picking off you sucker, sucker, dick or die, a sucker punch. A wall of bullets coming from AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said when we was eating that free lunch. Oh man, goddamn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94, fuck your truce. Now crawl your head in that noose, you wind up dead on the news. Ain't no peace treaty, just peace and BG's up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies, IVs on top of IVs. Obviously the coroner between the sheets like the Ozzy's. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure you're corporate or they'll be calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our tactics except when we in traffic and tragic happens, that shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy your chopper and have a doctor on speed dial, I guess. Mad City.
Bend down, where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city, I run, my nigga.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, yak, yak.
Wake your punk ass up. It ain't nothing but a Compton thing. Chill. Real simple and plain. Let me teach you some lessons about the streets. Good. Ain't nothing but a Compton thing. Chill. How we do?
Fresh out of school, cause I was a high school grad. Sleeping in the living room on my mama's pad. Reality struck, I seen a white car crash. Hit the light pole, two niggas hopped out on foot and dashed. My pop said I needed a job, I thought I believed him. Security guard for a month and ended up leaving. In fact, I got fired cause I was inspired by all of my friends to stage a robbery the third Saturday I clocked in. Projects tow up, gang signs get thrown up. Cocaine laced in marijuana. And they wonder why I really smoke now. Imagine if your first blunt had you foaming at the mouth. I was straight tweaking the next weekend, we broke even. I made allegiance and made a promise to see you bleeding. You know the reasons, but still I never know my life. Kendrick, a.k.a. Compton.
human sacrifice.
Yeah. Cocaine, weed. Niggas been mixing shit since the 80s, low. Sharp steaks, buck naked. Death, make a nigga flip. Cluck heads all up and down the block and shit. One time's crooked as shit. Block a nigga in. Alondra, Rose Crans, Bullets, Scott. I'm still in the hood. Nope, yeah, that's cool. Yeah. The hood took me under, so I follow the rules. But yeah, that's like me. I grew up in the hood where they bang. And niggas that rep colors is doing the same thing. Pass it to the left so I can smoke on me. A couple drive-bys in the hood lately. Yeah. Couple of IPs with the fucking spray can. Shots in the crowd, then everybody ran. Hood been a slave, the street life I crave. Shots at the enemy, hearts turn brave. Mount up, regulators in the whip. Down the boulevard with the pistol grip. Yeah. Trip, we in the hood still. So low grab strap, cause G is so real. Yeah. Deal with the outcome, a strap in the hand and a burn 10 grand's where motherfuckers stand.
If I told you I killed a nigga at 16, would you believe me? Or see me to be innocent Kendrick you seen in the street with a basketball and some now latest to eat? If I'm mashing all of my skeletons, would you jump in the sea? Would you say my intelligence now is great relief? And it's safe to say that our next generation maybe can sleep with dreams of being a lawyer, doctor, instead a boy with a chopper that hold the codicils like hostage. Kill them all if they gossip. The children of the corn, they've been alive and the option of living a lie.
Drive their body with toxins, constantly drinking and drive. Hit the powder, then watch.